goes forward. You gotta go, vertical, 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 vertical.
Okay. Tailbone forward, and then from there. Left arm straight. Yeah, see, that's what I felt. I couldn't guess it too much. Then from here, opening the hips up as I momentum shift to get the left arm parallel to the plane here.
And here at P5, the center of gravity is just a little bit better set. P5 is P6.
Right elbow straightening and shoulders going vertical.
Vertical, perfect, perfect, perfect. Okay. And your weight should be inside your left heel now coming up.
Making sure that I don't practice like that. I keep that.
P6 to P7, you're going to release this back end a little bit slowly, right? When you're at P6 and a half, it's still bent 60 degrees, and then it goes to a straight line. At P6 to P7, you're going to release that. What else are you going to release?
Start releasing my tailbone.
The right shoulder's got to go.
It has to go forward.
Forward, but still vertical.
Okay.
Yes or no?
Yeah.
It goes forward, you've got to go, vertical, 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 vertical.
Okay. Tailbone forward. And then from there, packing my wrist in vertical, so the shot is vertical.
Go back to impact. And to make sure that this right wrist angle stays bent, two things you're going to do. Make sure you release this, right?
Okay.
Go forward, right? Shoulder stay vertical. Release the tailbone, thoracic spine, cervical spine, right?
And
you go P7, vertical. This keeps this bent. This keeps this space. So you, if you want to come over here to PA like this, then it recovers.
And then also my shoulders were too close at from 4 to 5, and my hips at impact were too square. They weren't. They weren't.
Okay, go upstairs one more time. Could you make, is he line up okay?
Mm-hmm. Just one inch left. A little too far.
Ready? Okay. P1, P2. Just pick my shaft all the way up. Okay. Keep all the way. Ready? Here you go. P1, P2. Go. All the way up. Barely missed my shift.
Aim a little, just a little further right.
I can say what they want about Sinatra. He could save.
Do you want a regular full motion? Or
what? Maybe 50% is fine. Okay. Okay. Go ahead. All right. Very good. The only thing, P4 to P5, you didn't come out on that if you're going to CP.
I want to get those shoulders.
Okay,
so, yes.
And the height back from here, right? You want to be a part of the history. You want to be a part of the history. Left arm come out?